everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today we have a spine-chilling topic that is sure to send shivers down your spine. A new study has delved deep into the science of scare, revealing which of our cult classics is the scariest movie of all time, and trust us, it might shock you. Each of the films reviewed in the study was curated based on critics' reviews and presented in 5.1 surround sound for the most fear-inducing experience. We are counting down the top 6 scariest movies ever made in the history of cinema. Let's get started. Welcome to my channel, Farah. Science has crowned a winner. With a difference in resting heart rate to beats per minute strike of 32%, 2012 Sinister has topped all comers in the spooky stakes. Starring Ethan Hawke as ailing true crime writer Alison Oswald, the film is a harrowing depiction of lies, deceit, and supernatural endeavors. When Oswald discovers the existence of a snuff film showing the deaths of a family, he vows to solve the mystery. Moving his own family into the victim home proves to be a lot more than he bargained for. However, as he encounters more than a few things that go bump in the night. Movie respondents reported watching BPM of 86, making this one a sustained scare. The first in the Insidious film series came in as the second scariest movie ever, and it's fairly unsurprising. The mixture of classic film tension, mystery, and paranormal activity makes Insidious a perfect example of modern horror. The film follows couple Josh and Renai, whose son Dalton mysteriously falls into a coma after the family moves to a new house. When paranormal events start occurring, the true frights begin. With horror expert James Van helming the ship for the Insidious franchise, it's little wonder participants had their hearts racing. The highest BPM strike during the movie was 133. Probably the best modern horror franchise going around at the moment. The Conjuring apparently peaked at the first film. The study showed respondents watching the first film in the series had a heart rate of 85, peaking at 129 during the scariest point. Once again, it's James Wan delivering the chills in the story that follows consult demonologist Ed and Lorraine Warren as they help to rid the Perron family of a mysterious entity. This one flew under the radar when it was first released back in 2019, but we can safely say those who saw it remember it. Hereditary tells the story of the Graham family who slowly unearth cryptic and increasingly terrifying secrets about their ancestry. As the thread begins to unravel, the family must outrun the sinister fate they have inherited. The highest BPM strike during the movie was 109.
Mommy?
A series that decreased in quality as it went on, Paranormal Activity has curbed a rather unfair amount of criticism in our eyes, and now science can back us up. According to the study, viewers who watched the film reported a 17% difference in BPM, with a highest strike point of 129 beats per minute. A low-cost masterclass filmed on a budget of $15,000, Paranormal Activity went on to gross a whooping $193 million. It tells the story of a young couple terrorized by evil occurrences in the night through a series of found footage style shots. An innovative approach to the genre, Paranormal Activity is definitely one of the scariest horror movies of all time. One of the newer films to make the cut, It Follows, tells the story of teenager Jai, who sleeps with her new boyfriend Hugh, only to suffer dire consequences. Terrifyingly, Jay learns that she is the latest recipient of a fatal curse that is passed from victim to victim via sexual intercourse. Chased by death, Jay must find the answer to the curse before it's too late. With a peak BPM of just 93, It Follows definitely isn't one for jump scares, but it's still one of the scariest horror movies of all time. Thanks for watching, folks. Comment your favorite movie below. Please do like, subscribe, and press the bell icon to not miss any interesting videos from our channel. See you soon.